Good afternoon, boys and girls.
Good afternoon, teacher.
Now, me, today, I'm going to learn an inner picture book. Look at the cover. What can you see from the cover?
It's sweet. I can see some carrots.
Some carrots.
And a frog.
And a frog. Do you know who's the what the frog's name? Are the cherries on the tree?
Yes.
Yeah, some cherries are some
in the ground.
The cherries. Froggy was picking some cherries. Yum, 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 he said. Cherries are so good. Cherries are yummy for my tummy. Froggy picked cherries until his basket was full. Then it was time to go home. Froggy hopped, hopped, hopped down the road. May I have one or two? Sorry, I need all the cherries, said Froggy. Turtle was so surprised. Froggy didn't want to share.
Stop here. The second question is, did Froggy share the cherries with Turtle?
No.
He said,
Jenna. No!
No, and why not? What did Froggy say? What did Froggy say?
I need all the cherries.
Please, excellent. And listen carefully, prepare the next.
Well, come by my house at 2 o'clock, Froggy said. And he hopped down the road.
Okay, what time did Froggy ask Turtle how to his and two are president and vice president.
Duck and Otter was playing tag. Cherries, said Otter. Yum, said Duck. Cherries are so good. They're better than bugs. May we have some? Sorry, Froggy said. But you have lots of cherries, said Duck. I need all the cherries, Froggy told her. But come by my house at 2 o'clock. And he hopped on down the road.
The froggy shares the cherries with all the and what the froggy says? What the froggy says?
Go home. I will have all the cherries.
Really?
No.
And froggy asks them to
go to his house at 2 o'clock.
Excellent. Go to his house at 2 o'clock.
Froggy hopped home, and he got to work. That frog was a very good cook. Soon he had a big, beautiful cherry pie. Froggy was so happy, he made up a new song. He sang, Yum, yum, yummy! Pie for my frog tummy!
What is the song of Froggy? Can you sing it together?
He couldn't wait until 2 o'clock. I smell pie, Turtle said. It's cherry pie, said Froggy. Come in and have some. So that's why you need all the cherries, Otter said.
Okay, stop here. Why Froggy didn't share the cherries? You know this at last. Why?
You wanted to make a pie and share it with you, Froggy said. Otter took a big slice of pie. Turtle took a big slice. And Duck got a big, big, big slice of cherry pie. Froggy looked in the pie pan. I don't have lots of pie left, he said. But I do have a lot of happy friends.
Here. Was Froggy shared the pie with his friend?
Yes!
And another question, was he happy?
Yes!
Why or why not? Why is it? Why? Maybe? Do you think so? Do you agree with me?